Welcome, Jijol.
Hey guys, welcome. We're gonna be doing a flight here from Papua New Guinea. We're going to MYY to AYGR. So hope you guys enjoy it. We're here in this beautiful area. I don't have X-Plane or Ortho XP installed yet, but that's gonna be the next thing I'm gonna get. You guys stick around, it'll be definitely something that we can check out together. So what we'll do is we'll get started up here going through the actual checks. The mission that we're gonna do completing today is going to be actually
Have
we
a
noticed
good
that
one,
we're doing some
Jijol.
checking going on through here. So we're actually moving some samples. One crate of actually three crates of chickens, about $900 a pop, which is affordable. We'll do that, and I think it'll be a 30-minute flight, so it's not gonna take that long. Just us getting there, land on the ground. So let's go ahead and go through our startup here. We currently have our doors opened up. Here's a nice little shot of beautiful. Beautiful airport, beautiful scenery. Also, the dangers of what we're going to be looking at here. It's pretty nice. There's a tower there, which is pretty much like a stool just sitting over there. Got the different runways here. Got 1-4, and it's not a bad place. Kind of stuck me out there in the grass, but
What up,
it's all
Mikey?
right. Quite all right. So pause that and let's get started.
Chief posted
Hey
a link.
everyone, Mike has arrived in
What up,
chat.
Mike?
He is also a streamer. Everyone say hello to Mike.
All right, so first off, let's get these aircraft doors closed. They're done loading up all of our chickens here. All right. It's cold. There we go. And actually logged in. Getting played for a flight. Here. There we go. So we got 75 gallons of fuel on board, which is much more than what we need. I think we need about 60. So these times about 4 hours. Not gonna take so long. It's about a 30-minute flight. So here we go. That's good to go. So I'm close that. So now we're loaded. Start here. Feather here. There. Brakes are set. That brake set there. Gonna turn on our F1. Turn our battery on. Minus for both. Start the left engine. Pumps on. No. fuel going to the next engine here. Base the startup here, right engine. Looks like we got a good start here going.
Goose in the Twitter.
Yes, in the Twitter. Alright, so we got both engines started up there. I'm gonna put the flops up here. They're gonna just to test and make sure they're good. Take a look at our flight controls. Make sure they're doing alright. So looks like we're good there. Off the nozzle stern. So we're there. Flight controls look good. All the doors are closed. Got our cargo loaded, so we're not flying any passengers today, so it's just gonna be just be us here. Let's get our lights. Our landing lights. Let's turn on there, on there. Operate passengers are good. There we go.
Hey, how you, Goose?
What up, Goose? All right, so we're going to go there. Altitude. Let's check our actual yes here to make sure that it's set up correctly. Let's see where I. So it's showing my Y. Flight plan. We're at NYX currently. That's not really. Back to going to AYGR. Get that. Activate. Oh. There we go. 200 miles. There we go. So we're set. So we're good to go. Get rid of that. Our transponder to on. Go. Okay. Looking good.
Hey, how you, Monk?
What's going on, Monk?
Hello,
how you doing,
citizen.
Brother?
Welcome to the fight, Gijol.
Alright, so we can set to about 10 flaps here. Hopefully, you guys can see it. Take off. Good. And we are set, gentlemen. Cargo's loaded. Let's go ahead and start our taxi. See this beautiful area, man. No, they parked me out in the grass or something. Why? See how that goes. Back taxi. Nice little dirt runway. Power. A little bit of an uphill taxi. How's the audio? Is the audio good? Too low or high? Just let me know. I had to, no, I had to turn the plane down. Hill there, that's pretty cool how they modeled that, man. Liked that a lot. Alright, so brakes on again. Do a little check here, make sure we got some traffic flying around. A little bit of dirt getting kicked up there. So once again, this is the airport that we're taking off from. Make sure we didn't have anybody on the runway here. And it's pretty much a closed, little small airport.
Latest dirt, Monk.
Dirt runway. What's going on? Pick active. Hey, Goose, let me know what the, Hey, Goose, you still there? I did. The what now? I had some of that.
Holler at your latest G-Jol.
I had a few. I had like three or four. Pops up. Nice and airborne in our climb out here. I'm gonna turn left to our direct heading. About to be 20.
Crossplay.
Clouds. Not too shabby. And this is all default scenery.
What up, Samuel Rai?
What's going on, Samuel? How you doing? Best test. Alright, so I boost the audio just a little bit. Turn my mic up just a little bit. You know? That should be good. It's early morning. Hopefully catch the good weather early in the morning. Catch a little bit of that wind coming over the mountains there.
Hello, citizen. Welcome to the fight, Electro Storm.
What's going on, Electric Storm? Welcome. It's early morning. Got a good climb up over these mountains here. Just a little power here. Sure that clear that mountain. It's pretty beautiful. Let's take a look at the how well that they've done these flights, man. Look at that. This is without ortho, so I can imagine if I go through ortho windstall on this portion. Those big fat tires.
Nice that you are here, Gijol. Oh no, don't leave, Storm, you're right.
Pretty good. Come through the mountains pretty well. Got the current one up here. Got off track a little bit. Alright, so CDI is going to be, yes, heading to that. Alright. That far off, is he?
Oh no, don't leave, Gijol.
Ah, wrong heading. I'm going to keep 1-2, right? So let's see if it corrects to that. Why we did a loop here with this trust in this GPS, our navigation autopilot deal. Let's see what we got over here. Pressure, gosh, let's go. Hey Goose, you still on? I still in channel with Goose? Hey Mike, I know you's here.
Yep, I'm here.
Are you watching the stream?
Yep.
How's it look?
Looks and fine, not choppy or nothing.
How about the audio?
I can barely hear you on the audio. But I have it turned off now because I'm on PC.
Roger. Test test. So that should be a little bit better. Alright, so I turned it up a little bit. This autopilot's not working, so I'm gonna disengage it.
Caution.
Just did a whole loop for no damn reason. So those are gonna be flying it manual the whole way. At 1 hour and 13 minutes for our flight. So we're just passing, looks like Angels 14, we're gonna level there.
Alright, copy.
Holler at your latest Electro _ storm. Goose, need to put the mouse on your left side.
Mouse on my left side? Why is that?
So you're carrying chicken wings on his flight?
Yeah, I got 3 crates of chicken, which is like $900 a pot, which is pretty good. And then I got 1 crate of samples.
Copy. I just did a flight from San Diego to 29 Palms and back.
Goose, keep your right hand on stick and
$35.
click buttons with mouse using left hand.
I'm right-handed, man. I'm dominantly right-handed, so it'll be all right. All right, so all right, 55 minutes. Let's see if we can get some music going here.
Hello, citizen. Welcome to the Fight Pocket Plays Bot.
Pocket what? A weird name. Guess whatever floats your boat, man. Did you complete that flight already?
Yeah, I just finished it.
Oh, okay. Time I had that happen. That's about 52 minutes out, guys. I mean, this area is pretty nice to fly in, man. You could just kind of look out the back window here. See the scenery that way. It looks pretty damn amazing. Or that one looks pretty damn good too. almost doesn't like a dang video game, you know? That's pretty nice, man. The wheels finally stopped spinning. It was spinning after it took off for a little while, which is pretty cool. Look at that scenery, man. It's pretty good.
Gangster sups up here.
What's up, OGG?
Hey everyone, OGG is in the house. He is the original, good, gangster. My just a all-around good guy.
Good.
He is the narrator gangster for the Mighty 8th Virtual Jet Demonstration Team. Everyone say hello to Gorlo.
What up, gangster?
Who is also a fellow streamer.
See you
check
latest
out his link in the
bit
chat. Welcome back, OGG Semper Fi brother.
Hoorah. What's up, brother? How you doing?
Gangster, all good in the hood.
Haha, right there,
man. Fixing to go eat figure dive, drop by and see what you're up to.
Yeah, man, just, you go do some elite. You should get with Lobo, one of our guys. He does, dangerous. Pretty tough. He's been doing it for a little while now, and he kind of got hooked, so. He's currently on Team Speak. He's in Australia, but the time difference is a little bit, but. Definitely definitely check him out. Good guy. I figure out this fight, man, we do some battlegrounds.
Gangster, right on. I'll do that.
Right back.
Gangster, I'm going to do a practice run through later, then jump into Elite for a bit. Catch up with you all later. Happy smiling. Goose Hay at Mike and Kaylee. Goose Hay original. Good. Gangster. Tilda. Gangster salute Goose. Gangster FOD ready BBL.
Hold on, guess we're on the Wild West, hold on.
Latest gangster.
All right, I am back.
Goose make flying the otter look smooth.
Who, me? I'll try.
Goose,
can you...
LOL.
Can you actually Can you hear the music in the background, or is it too low for that? Fuel level low. That's not right.
Goose, I hear music.
Is it low or you can hear it? I got a fuel low quantity. What the hell? I refueled this aircraft, dude.
I don't know. Good volume. Hello and welcome to Blackwater Operations.
I refueled this aircraft. 75 gallons on board.
Goose, okay. ID you refuel in SIM or in FSE.
FS. So when I did the calculation, it said I needed, I think it was 60 gallons or no, 50 gallons of fuel to freaking make it to my destination. And, and this says pounds, 100 pounds. So this is saying I have 100 pounds of fuel left. That doesn't even sound right. That sucks, dude. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to my destination.
Goose, you might have to do a pit stop. Goose, see if you can refuel.
Refuel where? Oh, and me at the pit stop? Man. So, I'm going from MYY to estimated fuel is AYGR. Calculated. Oh, 166. Yeah, it says I need 59 gallons. I put 75 gallons in. Payload is, I got no. So I have 75. Okay. Yeah, so I did that, right? I don't know why it's, like I'm living on the edge. I don't like it. Especially flying through these damn hills here. So far, of course, what the hell's going on here? Oh, couldn't see it. Another 40 minutes. It's dropping fast, it's like we're increasing speed, so. Hey Goose, you gonna be up for some battlegrounds after this? And Goose, what did you think about your first experience in Return to Tarkov?
Goose going to a take nap first. Woke up early and did yard work.
Haha, roger that.
Goose escape is good game. Goose I like.
Haha, roger that. There's an airport right there. I wonder what airport that is. It's a pretty big one. There's a small one there too. Hey Goose, can I take a pit stop in Flying Epis Economy? Or will that mess up my mission?
Yeah, I'm not sure. It might be good if the airport is recognized.
Cause I don't know how my fuel got jacked up, man. So this is kilograms. It looks like they put in kilograms instead of pounds.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if it's kilograms.
Because according to this, I have 17 minutes of fuel when I have 34 minutes of flight time left.
Well, you don't have a choice. You have to land in fuel.
Yeah. I'm just wondering if that's going to mess up my flight.
I don't think it will, because you only do the end flight when you get to your destination airport.
So how am I going to refuel the aircraft? Do I have to refuel it through FS or refuel it just through XP?
Oh, that's right. I think it's... You land and you're not moving, check your FSE webpage and see, and go to the airport. I don't know, you might be able to refuel. That airport is there. That's probably on your best bet. Should recognize what airport you're at. Just hope that airport has a refueling.
Well, I'm gonna have to land here then. This sucks, dude. That means that calculator doesn't work. I mean, it worked for my first flight. I don't know why it wouldn't work for this one. Crosswind going on here, boy. Getting interesting. Yeah, just please. So what are you saying, Gus, I need to do?
And that when you, oh, so you landed already?
Yeah,
I'll just landed. Go to the main website and, go to that airport.
See if I can purchase fuel for me?
Yeah, if you can purchase fuel. Probably be on the bottom of the page.
Copy.
Open.
I spent 500 something damn dollars on fuel, dude. And freaking, I don't know why it's not matching up. Alright, quick pick stop.
So you probably gotta look on the main webpage.
Yeah, I'm looking now.
Yeah, hopefully the airport should be in FFD.
Welcome at Edinburgh.
I'm looking right now. GAR or GNA, I don't know which one it is. GNA. So the aircraft is not showing up there. Try to shut off both the engines, because it does say shut off the engines is to end the flight.
They shut them off, but don't end the flight.
Okay.
Google, see if I can find any.
Might have to cancel the flight and start all over again.
That sucks.
But if you cancel it, that airplane will be at that airport. But I'll probably stop it first and refresh the page.
Alright, killing it. Like, get some service here. Some service, please. Can I get some service? Makes no sense, dude. And they got missions here, dude. I would stop and pick up some of this stuff and go. Yeah, still shows I'm airborne on the website. That's frustrating. Yeah, I think I messed that one up. So if I cancel it, what happens?
Not really. It'll just release it. But thinking that, yeah, it'll just release it and it'll shut everything off and hit stop flight. I'm wondering though if it will leave that plane at that location or not.
Well, I still got cargo on. Does it say anything about refueling?
Find anything. Oh, hold up.
Thank you, babe. Flight canceled. Okay, so I put the aircraft back as its original location looked like. So I'm gonna have to refuel.
Latest ad decimbo.
That sucks, dude. Alright, I'm gonna take a break, get something to eat. Mike, are you still flying or what you got going? He's not here. Alright, you wanna get some battlegrounds after this?
Yeah, we can do it when you come back.
Alright, cool. Alright, so we're just gonna have to redo this one, guys. I must have goofed on my fuel calculations. So we'll try it again later. Talk to you in a little bit.